Apaan tuh?
Good morning, Aji.
Good morning to semua.
Does your hand still hurt?
Already feels better.
5 minutes later.
Hi, how are you feeling now? Feels better. Glad to hear you are okay.
We came to give you some money and some rest during your absence.
Thank you, guys. You are my best friend.
One hour later.
Oh, the kid is playing lato-lato.
Aji! Aji, let's play lato-lato. Sorry, Aji, I don't know. What are you doing, guys?
We are studying.
Can I sit here?
Surely not. But don't make noise.
Okay.
Five minutes later.
Hi guys, please enjoy the meal.
Thank you, sis.
Thank you.
What are you all holding it with?
This is a new trend of lato-lato toys now.
Okay, I want to go to police.
Okay, figure out the sis.
On behalf of Amalia Red.
Yes, that's me. Thank you.
I can annoy hearing it.
I don't agree with that. I can annoy hearing it. Lato-lato is noisy. It can keep children away from kitchen and feel their business by playing lato-lato.
I agree with you, Del. The negative side is noise, but the positive side is like the other side.
Can I try to play lato-lato?
Yes, you can.
How?
A few moments later.
Guys, I have to go home first because I have even after this.
Kiss me hard before you go. Sometimes I just wanted you to know. Baby, the best. I got my red dress on tonight. Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big, beauty queen style. High heels off, I'm feeling alive.